There are a lot of smartphones and iPhones coming out every day, but in this video, I'm gonna tell you about the 10 most amazing smartphone designs for the future. So let's begin the countdown. Nokia 2030. This phone was designed by Jim Chan and is pretty cool looking. It would be made of titanium and glass, and you could attach colored film to the glass to customize it. The Nokia 2030 would be scratch resistant and small and have a touchscreen. Oddly, it still has a physical phone number pad even with a super thin glass screen. Modi smartphone. It's almost obnoxious, playful, but functions they have created are creative. It's a phone designed to express a more personal relationship with a cold, hard piece of technology, but you can also frequently communicate with it. This phone would have facial-based icons based on what you are doing, day and night themes, and a really cool alarm clock that lifts the phone you when it goes off. To turn the alarm off, you simply press the phone back down to horizontal position. The peeling function can also act as a notification. This phone is said to have the capability of responding to your emotions. This phone was designed by COOLEST. Emo Pulse. This wristwatch phone is much sleeker than many other concepts that have floated through the market. There are plenty of smartwatches out there, but this watch has a bigger screen and seemingly more versatility. Not only will it have cool features, it will be using one of the fastest processors on the market. This phone will let you simultaneously display 3 HD videos or display one on a 3D screen. This phone will have 4G of course and USB 3.0. It will also have 128 to 256 GB of internal flash storage for the storing your files, most likely music. The battery will last you about 2 days. It also waterproof. So far it looks like you'll be spending about $550 on this little guy. Philips Fluid. This phone would be an OLED that can bend into something that fits on your wrist. It's like Emo Pulse in that way, but it's not meant to be used while on the wrist and can be laid out flat. This is uncertainly one of the more high fashionable designs on this list, created by Brazilian designer Dinah de Mata. I'm pretty sure you could cut someone in the face with it if you had to as well. Kambala Phone. This is a phone that is designed to fit straight into your ear, like some kind of phone Bluetooth headset. The really cool thing about this concept is the idea of the phone camouflaging with your ear once it's on there. It seems as if the entire phone would have to be equipped with some kind of image sensor layer that could identify the color of your skin or hair. It doesn't look like it would be very comfortable, but it's since not a real phone. It's hard to tell. Transparent phones. The concept of a transparent mobile phone is nothing new. We have seen it in countless science fiction movies and TV shows. However, Polytron has now created a working prototype of a transparent mobile phone. The technology being used in the phone is called Polyvision Privacy Glass. It allows a device to turn transparent when an electric current is passed through it. They have also used microscopic wires that have been fed directly into the glass that makes it barely visible to the naked eye. Foldable smartphones. Foldable smartphones are the family of smartphones from factories utilizing flexible displays. Devices whose display fold on a vertical axis are designed to fold out into a wider tablet-like form but are still usable in a smaller foldable state. The display may either wrap around the back of the device when you fold it or use a booklet-like design where the larger folded screen is located on the interior and the screen on its cover that allows the user to interact with the device without opening it. Horizontally folding smartphones have been also produced, typically using a clamshell form factor. This was it for today guys. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and leave a like for this video.